And right now, Wisconsin farmers facing drought conditions can get some financial assistance from the U.S. Department of Agriculture. Producers impacted by severe drought should contact their local USDA service center to report any losses. And to know if you are eligible, you can visit the website nrcs.usda.gov. There you can also learn more about program options available to assist in recovery from crop, land, infrastructure, and livestock losses and damages.